see down here. This is the major damage. All the lights do work now.
Have you got electricity here yet?
Yes.
Electricity here, well.
Yeah. Actually, I have one missing light that needs to be put back on. The businesses here, you know, they told you you were getting all these channels and you weren't. This is a suspect line back here, the wire hanging down. I've got to go along there. It's terminated right here, and I've got to check it out.
So you think you like Cebu or Dumaguete?
Light?
For the
light.
That's a pressure tank and that's a water tank.
Maybe. It's like working, you know.
okay, we just finished a tour of this house, as you've seen in the video and in the photos, and he built this house for 10 million pesos 6 years ago. On the sign in front of the door, before the typhoon, he was selling it for 6.4 million, I think. Now, after typhoon price is 5 million, and this lady that is staying with him, she really likes us, and she's trying to encourage him, give it to him for 4.5 million, 4.5 million. They're really nice people. And so it is like totally worth it. This house is totally worth 4.5 million. My goodness. He's even willing to replace the roof with a mighty, glorious, more stronger roof than before the typhoon. And so once the roof is finished, which he's going to do for us, it's really ready to go. Just some minor electrical repair, cleaning up, touch up, and it's totally livable. So as of today, February 15, it's 4.5 million, but not more than 5. And he said he'll also include some of the appliances inside, like the stoves, the ovens, some of the beds, the living room sets, etc. So you stick with us and you partner with us, because we might be scrambling very soon, looking for money anywhere we can to try to purchase this baby, okay? So just keep following us on this. God bless.